In this video, we will solve integral of square root of 1 plus sine of 2 times x with respect to x by using simple trigonometry identities. To solve this, first we will have to get rid of square root. To do that, we have to convert 1 plus sine of 2 times x into a perfect square. Let I be equal to integration of square root of 1 plus sine of 2 times x with respect to x. We know the famous identity for any angle theta, sine of 2 times theta is equal to 2 times sine of theta times cosine of theta. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the derivation of the identity. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. So I replaced sine of 2 times x in the above integrand with 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. We also know the famous identity for any angle theta, square of sine of theta plus square of cosine of theta is equal to 1. Instead of theta, we will have x. So I have replaced 1 in the above integrand by square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x. As square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x plus 2 times sine of x times cosine of x in the form of square of a plus square of b plus 2 times a times b, which is equal to square of a plus b. So the above integrand becomes square of cosine of x plus sine of x. Cancelling out the square root with square, we are left with integration of cosine of x plus sine of x with respect to x. The antiderivative of cosine of x is sine of x, and the antiderivative of sine of x is minus cosine of x. So the integration of square root of 1 plus sine of 2 times x is equal to sine of x minus cosine of x. And then added capital C as an arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.